Hi everybody, I'm Jana, and have you ever been in the zoo? I was in the zoo only in my childhood. I remember how I came to whatever big bird and gave her bread. She took it, but didn't eat and suffered to the bone and began to wait for selfish to throw them bread and at this time to catch one of the fish. I didn't know that birds are so intelligent. But today I want to tell you about barn buildings. If you've got any questions or feedback, please leave us a comment here in our YouTube channel. Or better yet, please visit our website at http://barnbuildingnet. So, barn buildings are agricultural structures commonly used for housing livestock like chicken, cows, and horses. They are also used for storing farming tools and equipment, as well as crops, grains, and hay. There are several styles of barn buildings to choose from. To give you all general overview of some of the most common styles of barn buildings, check out the descriptions below. Gambrel barn buildings are arguably the most popular and commonly preferred choice for barns. A gambrel roof, sometimes called a Dutch roof, is commonly used for a two-floor barn because of its shape. It has two levels or plans of symmetrical slopes with a steeper slope either overhanging or connected to the wall of the barn. Gable barn buildings. Gable roofs or A-frame roofs are relatively easier to build than gambrel roofs because the two symmetrical sides just go straight down. Miniature barn buildings. Also called raised roof barns, those miniature barn buildings are unique and attractive structures. Although you may have a small space for a loft, you can still have a loft or some extra space for storage. You can click through a gallery of different barns online to help you decide which style of barn buildings you want. So thanks for watching my video, and I want you to visit our website at http://barnbuildingsnet, because we've got a lot more content. So have fun, be happy, more smile. Love you. Bye.